Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And just as promised, I am now reacting to LILI film 3. So yeah, I'm very excited because like it's really sexy. But yeah, let's start the video right now. So guys, this is the video. I'm really excited. Get you somebody to fall in love with. Get you somebody to... okay. I'm speechless because, you know, like, Lisa is really hot. Like, she's the hottest. And that position of her, like, from the start, shows, like, she really has a really good body. Kiss and hug. Just wanna go to the movies. No, babe. Just wanna lay in your life. Earlier, guys, I reacted to LILI film 4, and her aura there is different than here, which proves that this girl can do whichever dance, and she can dance at the pro level in any dance. Like, I'm proud of this girl, really, because like she has been my bias. Like, she's really my bias, like my ultimate bias. Picnics on a beach with red wine. You know what I like. See, her movements are in rhythm with the music. Like, I really love the way she moves her body, and she's very sexy and very charismatic. This girl, really, this is why many people love her so much. Okay, now I remember when I first watched this one, I am really screaming because that move is everything. Like, how could you do that? Like, let's repeat it because like I really love it. Okay. You see, there's something about Lisa that like there is just, you know, like subtle moves of her has really a great impact already. Like, and also the way she stares at the camera, like I said earlier, that her face really, like her facial expression is really like suited to the mood of the music and the dance, and I'm really here for it. That stare, like that stare. Oh my gosh, okay, I'll repeat it. See, she's so beautiful, guys. Like, you can't tell me otherwise. Like, she's very beautiful. I've seen a lot of clips of people reacting to this same video, and everyone doesn't expect her to like drop it, but oh my gosh. So guys, Lisa really ended that video very well, especially when she has been like staring at the camera like that. But, my gosh, this is the best way to end that performance, that video. So guys, let me know what you think about this video, and if you like it, please give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more future videos like this one, and if you have any video suggestions, just comment down below, let me know, and I see you guys on my next video.